You know Sheikh Ibn Baz, Sheikh Abdulaziz Ibn Baz. Ibn Baz, whether he was traveling or whether he was a resident, the person with him, because the Sheikh was blind, would always carry Bulugh al-Maram and read on the Sheikh. Finish it, start it again, finish it, start it again. Sheikh Ibn Baz used to carry with him Bulugh al-Maram and Tafsir Ibn Kathir. Bulugh al-Maram and what? Tafsir Ibn Kathir. And what was he? Yeah, he was the Mufti al-Am. He was the Mufti, the whole. Yeah, he was a big Mufti, the Allama Ibn Baz. He ولذلك, if you listen to Sheikh Ibn Baz's answers on Nur al Darb radio and the questions when he's asked and he responds, listen, look what he says. He says, Rawahu al-Khamsa. Who says Rawahu al-Khamsa? Ibn Hajar says in Bulugh al-Maram. The five narrated it. These are istilahat according to Ibn Hajar. Ibn Baz used that. He would say that. You can see he memorized Bulugh al-Maram. He memorized it. Ibn Baz bi itqan, kalima kalima, harf harf.